here!
Are you alright?
Spider-Man!
He said there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. Get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved with a cell. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. They really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Rollins is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
She's dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
Major?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
Built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost May. And I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised most. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
I wanted to thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, well,
like you said. You better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Suit.
Whoa, what is this? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into a safe. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. This again!
I thought we lost you. I guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Well.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.